Fish? Please don't be Grinhill. Please don't be Grinhill. Hold it! I said, please don't be Grinhill. What's happening? Hey, it is Grinhill. We need to press all three switches. Oh, hello.
Hello.
Hey, Amy. Here you have some hearts. And the cocoa.
Yo, Amy. Who's your friend?
This Coco says they need to find their one true love before it's too late.
Aww.
They've been too shy to express their feelings, but if they don't do it now, they may never get the chance.
Sounds familiar.
You got all that, huh?
I feel like the dimension I'm in is translating for me. It's strange, but feels natural.
Well, you always had a knack for weird insights. Who am I to argue?
Well, don't you worry. We'll reunite you with your lost love.
I would think we've got more pressing issues, but again, who am I to argue?
Yeah. When I'm talk to Amy, will do. First off. Okay. Seems I have to do with a different build. Ha! Oh. Hi, Sage. Excuse me?
Yo, don't you think that Titan was kind of overkill?
You are an enemy to be eliminated, and you are powerless compared to its might.
Maybe as I am, but I'm willing to bet I could handle it as supersonic. All I need are the Chaos Emeralds.
I mean,
in any scenario, the end results will not change. Additionally, what you seek is in its presence. You've lost the battle before it has even begun.
I am now so confused. Oh, I'm giving Amy my love. Sorry. Aww. Aww.
Sonic, over here.
Sonic being Sonic.
This poor mother says she's lost her children. Can you lead them back here, please?
Sure thing.
Aww. They could go back to their mother wearing their bombs. Huh? Why bombs? Hey, that was unfair. Oh. Number three. I mean, technically number four, but also the fish. The fish was dead. Aww. They're not my children. Aww. Aww. They may be stunned, but they have a... What? What? What up? Wait, what? Huh?
Okay. We'll keep looking.
Huh?
They act like none of that happened.
Do we even know what that was?
No, but I got a sense of completion, comfort.
Weird. Now let's keep moving. I want to wrap up our time here ASAP.
Yep.
Sounds good to me.
Especially... Hi, Amy. Here, I give you my love. Definitely. Story?
You again?
Submit. Your reckless actions endanger the world.
Why?
Can you explain how saving my friends is a bad thing?
You are an enemy combatant. I will not share data with you. What is wrong with you? Sonic would never endanger anyone. He's even going to help this Coco reunite with their one true love. Love. An emotional status too vague and varied in its definition. You are both too ignorant to be helped.
And you are... Good question. Answer. I know.
Aside from being a pain, no clue.
It'd be funny if this is actually Eggman's AI. Oh, we need to skip this. Kind of boring. What's a little Japanese?
Seen a lot of farming going on.
Maybe if you use that new technique of yours, you can clean up all this wild brush.
Which one? Which technique? I'll remove weeds with salop and reach. Really? Yes. I know I'm not the gardener, but still, it is something. Oh, the fourth emerald. Fifth. Well, that was...
So, all this used to be farmland, huh?
Yes. They make it sound like it was abundant. But now...
I mean, it's grassy.
Yep, but seen this kind of recovery in areas Dr. Eggman damaged.
Hmm.
Something ruined this land, and it's barely begun to recover.
Yep.
Then we need to make sure it has plenty of time to heal.
Right.
Oh, hi.
Keep tabs on the hedgehog. I want constant updates.
Yes, sir.
And keep looking for a way to get me out of here.
I am evaluating all safe options.
Hmm.
Keep up the good work, Sage.
Thank you, Doctor.
So let me get this straight. Dr. Eggman created an AI. This AI decided somehow, because of probably the runes, was gifted a body. This body looks like a young girl. Unless Eggman, we need to talk here. Okay? We need a little talk here, okay, my good doctor? And, oh.
I am extending the range of my control, but I can still only command a few of the ancient's relics at a time.
Hmm.
Commendable. But what about finding me a way out of this digital dimension?
I have run 1,700,050 simulations. There is no scenario to safely remove you from cyberspace.
Ah.
Unacceptable. Keep looking. Make it your number one priority.
But... keeping you safe is my priority.
Oh, Eggman, you've done up. You've fished up. Your security thing is actually really not good for you for what you're doing. Yeah, wait, just a skip. Oh.
Don't get too far ahead.
Maybe we should just let them wrap it up on their own.
We have to see this through.
Why?
We haven't found Tails. We've been wrangling children and taking detours the whole way.
Yeah.
Are you telling me you would leave behind someone in need?
No. But I'm also worried about you. You can't help anyone if you're stuck in limbo.
Nah.
All right. Then hurry up and save me too, so we can find Tails.
Sounds simple enough.
Hmm. Western fishing spot. Oh. Okay. So that's how you go fishing. What the fish?
Big, what are you doing here? How did you get here? What even is here?
Yes.
I don't know. I was looking for fishing spots and wound up here.
Okay.
So now I'm fishing.
Of course you are.
Hmm.
Would you like to try? I'll let you borrow a rod.
Hmm.
I guess it wouldn't hurt to detense for a second.
Yeah.
Do you know how to fish? I'll teach you if you want.
I mean, it's...
Hey, you've got a bite. Sonic, I'll leave it to you to pull it up. Can you see the red ripples?
Mm-hmm.
When the white ripple overlaps with the red one, lift your rod up quickly.
What? Nice.
Wow. Awesome. You've caught it already. Nice catch, Sonic. I'll trade you a token for any fish you catch. If you get plenty of tokens, I'll trade them for some of the treasures I found. Just tell me what you want. Froggy really likes those purple coins. If you bring me one, I'll let you borrow my rod again. Would you like to try? I'll let you borrow a rod.
And skip. Oh, hi, Sage. Or Titan. Yeah. Is this the egg? What the? What is that? What's a fish? At least they're happy.
United, right before the end.
They're together now. You take a minute. I'm gonna keep moving.
In the symbol, what does this mean? Talk to me again. So I'm going back and just... Oh, hi.
Trying to figure out the mysteries about these ruins too? It's kind of spooky, everyone seems to be gone, huh?
The technology of the ancients exceeds your modern understanding. Unwelcome pests like you will be swiftly eliminated.
Yeah, Sage.
I'm trying to be civil here, but are you saying they lost control of their tech and it wiped them out?
Maybe.
No.
Okay. So you're not in a talking mood. I'll leave you be.
Oh.
You hanging in there, Amy? Is your condition, well, I don't know, uncomfortable?
It's certainly unsettling. But it makes a big difference being able to at least talk to you. Before you freed me, I couldn't see or hear anything clearly. It was like looking into a kaleidoscope that was always shifting. I couldn't tell if I was coming, going, or moving at all. I'd have gone crazy if you hadn't gotten me out.
You're tough. I know you'd have hung in there. Still, I'm glad I could get you out.
Yeah.
And I'm not gonna stop until you're back to normal.
Oh, and Amy.
How are you feeling, Amy? I mean, what's it like being all ghosty?
Honestly, I don't feel that different since you helped clear my mind. I guess it feels kind of detached. Have you ever flown around in a dream? Like you're lighter than air? That's what it feels like to me anyway. I just wish I could finally land and be whole again.
Hang in there, Amy. I'll figure something out.
Hopefully. But before that, I heard we're doing some Sabaspas. Yay. The only thing, only double we haven't seen is the chemical plant cyberspace level, which... Hi. Oh, hi. Hi. I figured out your pattern already. Come on. All your way of super chump jab there. And the crisp, maybe.
Hey, still thinking about the cocoa?
Yeah, and more. Sure what happened, but I know what I saw. A love that transcended time. I believe in that power.
Aww.
This is over. I want to share that love with the world. Even though it may take us far apart.
I know you'll do great. I want to hear all about it when you come back.
Aww. I shut up what I'm just thinking, okay? What?
What's up, Amy?
Look, wasn't this region locked off before? I think you can interact with it now.
Ah, thank you for knowing.
I think you can rotate some of them.
Ah!
Maybe they'll act like the other puzzle locks and show me the way to that Titan.
Perhaps.
Right. What's the right way to do this? Looks like there's a pattern on the ground.
Twice? I guess. Waterfall. Please don't tell me this is a giant mech.
You did it, Sonic. I'm sensing the Titan up ahead. This is it. The big showdown.
It'll be a short match if I can't find the last Chaos Emerald, though.
Nah.
I searched everywhere I could. I'm out of ideas.
Maybe I'll find it along the way.
Okay, now I'm interested. What's happening up there?
What a view! Makes me think of the falls and mystic ruins.
Aww. Ooh. Why is it so stretched? Okay. That's a very narrow one. Why? giganto. So they can know it. What, how though? Ah, that all. That though. Whoa. Okay. It's time for Super Scenic.
Who doesn't take ever drinks or loss because the time that they get.
Yeah. Oh, I like this song. Okay. Fish. Okay. Just it shouldn't work, but it's some of those. Okay. Okay. Hmm. Okay. Huh?